Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm just going to relax by playing some Sega Rally for Sega Saturn. And I hope you can relax as well. Let's watch this intro video. I must say, these graphics still hold up today, even though this game is over 20 years old. And I think the graphics were mainly the reason why this game was so popular in the arcade halls back in the 90s.
Sega Rally Championship.
This was before Super Mario 64. Okay. Going to do some free running. Let's see here. Yeah.
Three, two, one, go. You did right.
By the way, I'm using analog controller here, but this game have exceptionally good controls for the D-pad. Many racing games are quite awkward for the D-pad, but here the developers did a good job.
Very long easy right, baby.
Obviously, there's no damage.
Very long easy right, baby.
Also, you cannot go off-road. There's an invisible wall around the track. I can show you.
Easy right.
For example, here.
Easy left. Wow.
You cannot go up
easy
to the
right.
Bank.
Over jump.
I think it wasn't until Colin McRae rally or Richard Burns rally until you could
over jump.
Really go off the track. Obviously, it's easier for the developers because
very long
you don't
right,
need
baby.
A reset button. You can put all kind of animals there, and spectators, and the player cannot run over them. But it's like driving through a pipe. There's walls
over
around
jump.
You.
Yeah. Right.
So,
long
actually, you
right.
could just finish the track by pressing
right.
gas and
wow.
You don't need to control. But in the racing mode, you have to know the track and know when to brake or when to give more gas. I slide it there. Now in 1995, these graphics were just groundbreaking, I mean. You could only see this kind of graphics in arcade games, but for home console, this was something totally new. Before this, you could only play some racing games that have those graphics of Mario Kart or F-Zero, so it was a pseudo 3D, actually 2D, but this is true 3D racing simulator. Only the background objects are 2D. And it runs very well. Full 60 frames per second. Long, medium, right. Easy right. Over jump. Choose other track. Music is pretty cheesy, but I like it. It suits the game. Very long, easy left.
Medium left. Wow.
Wow.
Right. left. Wow. Medium right. Easy right, easy left. Long, medium right. Easy right.
See that the driving distance is very good, but it's better than that of Nintendo 64. For example, in Top Gear Rally, you had that fog. Its purpose was to hide the short driving distance. But here we have nice and clear and crisp graphics, thanks to the CD format. Some people prefer outside view,
very long, easy right.
But I think the in-car view is more natural.
Long, easy right, baby.
It's as if you would be driving the
very
car.
Long,
I also have a racing wheel, but I don't think it works with the emulator I'm using. Germany,
easy right.
Or maybe France.
Easy left. Okay, left. Medium right, baby. Long, easy left. Caution, hairpin right. Long, medium left. Easy left, baby. Medium left. Medium right. Easy left, baby. Easy left.
It's funny. Sega Rally was so popular back in the 90s that every place had one cabinet or two. So no wonder why you can still find some cabinets from, for example, movie theaters or shopping malls. I don't remember when I last time played the original cabinet, but I remember playing it back in the 90s. And I wasn't very good. As you can see, I'm still struggling. It's pretty difficult to see where you are going, because you're driving so fast and the turns come so quickly. You must know the track. Oh, know each turn. So you can prepare for the turn. People are standing in very dangerous position. It could be illegal by WRC rules. I'm not sure what was the first WRC game. Maybe I think it was for PC. MS-DOS, but I'm not sure.
Medium right, maybe.
And I mean a 3D WRC game.
Caution, hairpin right.
Anyway,
long, medium left.
Wasn't this relaxing? Maybe not. It's quite fast game. You can just play this and have a flow.
Caution, take left. Easy left.
All right. So, thanks for watching. I see you next time.
Easy left.
Bye.
Easy right.